is welcome to this, and we're encouraged to choose to be in touch. Let us know ways that you'd like to be involved in the life and work of this community of faith. Let us continue in our worship as we present our offerings this night. Hear the gracious words of our Savior Jesus Christ. Come to me, all you who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me, for I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they will be filled. As our Lord gave thanks and blessed, let us draw near to God and present our prayers and our thanks.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We give them all to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
It is truly right and our greatest joy and delight to praise and bless you, O Lord our God, Creator and Redeemer of the universe. You formed us in your own image and breathed into us the breath of life. Through your law and prophets, you showed us how to love and serve you and one another. In the fullness of time, you sent Jesus Christ to be our Savior. In him, your word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth, and we beheld your glory, Emmanuel. Therefore, we praise you, joining our voices with the celestial choirs and with all the faithful in every time and place, who forever sing to the glory of your name.
Now pray together in the words that our Lord has taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven.